Hello, friends. Sentinel H here, and welcome back to the Revolution 3 Let's Play in the New World.
Hello, friends. Sentinel H here.
Okay, well, wait, ooh, Haggle just posted something. What is that? So we're here with...
Oh my god, hail Haggle.
We're here with Shiva and Waterlubber and Delane the guard and Glennis the fisherman. Are we gonna hail Haggle?
We don't have enough people in Let's Play, don't... so we just start firing. Why did you shoot me?
Sorry, that was a misfire.
Hail Haggle.
Why did you shoot me?
Okay.
Why did you shoot me? Are you going to answer my question?
I said that was a misfire three times.
Oh, like that? That was a misfire?
Yeah. Oh, that was a misfire. You guys, stop fighting. You almost killed the horse. Don't kill the horse.
Yeah, and that was a misfire.
Stop it.
Maybe you should stop.
I need to show Wayla again. Okay, so we gotta show you guys some stuff.
Human shield. No.
We got some stuff here since last time. So
let me eat all these apples.
So what's going on here, Shiva?
The mob farm is now automated, and it wasn't.
Oh, we finished automating it. Nice.
Well, it's not fully automated.
Oh, it still has my automation on there with the water pool. It's good automation though.
Classic automation.
Mm-hmm. Well, he wanted to spend money on a vacuum hopper, and I'm like, oh my gosh, I just use my beautiful engineering talents.
Now I'm just looking into getting a drawer controller and a standard hopper and some ender.
But we don't need any of that. We literally just have a water pool. And that's
right, we're getting all of these mob drops.
You are the vacuum hopper.
Which is nice. Redstone and coal and gunpowder.
And we got plenty of iron from the thing.
And lots
of
rawhide. Yeah. We need to set up some tanning racks.
Don't worry, the plan is automated too.
That's not plenty of iron.
What we've got over here is we've got a tank of Mountain Dew.
We're
producing Mountain Dew. Yes, it is liquid experience, you know. You need it for your MLG. Official fuel.
Well, give me some Mountain Dew.
Wait, is this Mountain Dew or is this G Fuel? Are these tanks of G Fuel? XP.
Wait, we need to make a drain before we
use
too much of that.
Yeah, this reservoir says liquid XP, but this tank says XP juice.
XP juice.
Okay, if you come over to here, to the grinders, I add a hopper where all the dust and everything
gets. You spent that much iron on a hopper?
Actually, two.
You could just use wooden hoppers for that.
They only drop straight down. They can't do it this side.
Oh.
Then put the chest underneath the wooden
hopper.
So
how much iron do we have? Do we have enough to make the freezer yet?
We have 24 in the mob farm. It's constantly pushing out ingots and ammo for us.
Do we have enough to make the freezer? The freezer really should have come before some hoppers. I think we need... It doesn't matter, though.
Yeah.
I don't care.
Shiva is no longer in charge of iron.
Nah, doesn't matter.
He's been demoted.
I mean, we've got supplies.
A farm of iron.
Right. I need...
I wish I could, disassemble the shot from these shotgun shells and turn it back into iron. Anyway, my canula seems to be doing pretty well.
The shotguns on shells do not have the iron, and they are made from lead.
That's what I was doing.
I wonder if Haggle's still around.
No, you can make steel shotgun shot. Oh, scheisse.
Right.
Fell in a hole.
So,
Yeah, you can make steel shotgun shells, but you can't really do that.
Steel shot, I mean.
Okay.
Yeah, of course you can't do it when they're made of lead. Oh, by the way, now that we're recording again, I have a surprise for you guys, if you'd come over to the Liquid XP area.
I need to make a band of aura.
Sentinel, come here, I have something to show
it.
You.
I need a rune.
Sentinel, come here, I have something to show
I
you.
I need mana pearls or mana diamonds. I can't go further in Botania without them. Okay.
Oh, there is an ender pearl.
So, what are you talking about, Waterlubber?
Here's what I have to show you.
What? Oh, you have built a grinder.
This is what I built a while ago, and I didn't get to use
it. Can we use a grinder to kill mobs now?
Yes, we could, but I don't think they'll collect the mob drops properly.
No. What we need is one of those mob farms.
We can now
blocks.
Make lubricant.
Glubricant?
Wonder.
Glubricant.
Did you say glubricant?
Glubricant.
Well, actually, well, I think
I said glubricant intentionally because that's what it is. It's glubricant.
That's kind of like what? It's halfway between glue and lubricant. Doesn't make any sense.
It's glubricant. Yeah.
Hey, Haggle said hi to the folks.
Hi to the folks.
He did.
Haggle,
so you guys watching? Haggle says hi.
everyone nag Haggle to donate to the Pitna.
Haggle loves you all. Oh, yes.
Before we start that thing at up, night.
Haggle loves you all.
No, do not do anything with it. It is mine.
Look, look what he's saying. Haggle loves you all at night while you sleep so you won't notice.
What?
That's what he's saying.
It's beautiful. B-E-A, beautiful.
Hey, can we, like... Now that this is, like, liquid, the XP, can we, like, get it back?
Yeah, you put an XP nozzle on there.
You get the
yeah,
levels.
Don't stand
like,
on
can
the
we
grinder, guys.
Can we make one of those XP eating flowers to make mana using this stuff?
It's not recommended.
Yeah, an XP drain will turn it into orbs, so yeah, that'll work just fine.
Not recommended. Why?
Because we can use again transmits other things.
What's it called anyway?
Yeah, but we have so much XP here. This is enough to get you to level 30.
It's the Rosa Arcana, but again, I need to make runes. So I need to make the runic altar. So I need a mana pearl.
We have 192 lubricant.
I need a mana pearl. Do we have an ender pearl? But I need two of them.
Yeah, we do have an ender pearl.
Where?
I found one. Shiva might have taken it, but I did get one ender pearl.
I don't have it.
Where did it end up?
I have it and turned into an eye vendor. I forgot.
You did? Oh, why did you turn it into an eye vendor? What'd you need that for?
He wanted to make a vacuum hopper, but didn't know my beautiful engineering skill and the.
use a vacuum hopper because that'll click also the.
No,
XP
we don't
from
need
the
a vacuum hopper.
Okay, okay, whatever, whatever, whatever. Let's not
don't
fight.
Don't.
Okay.
Okay.
So we still need to find diamonds. Augustine the guard will trade 12 emeralds for diamond leggings. But it's been disabled, the diamond leggings. That's what it says, anyway. If we traded for diamond leggings, could we get the diamonds back? An emerald for a pear tree.
I believe so.
But we don't have that many emeralds. Personality greedy.
How many emeralds do we
Three
have?
Emeralds for 23 silicon ingots. This person will trade an emerald for a star fruit sapling. Whoa, this guy looks like a pimp. He's the cleric. He'll trade 7 emeralds for an eye of ender. That's useless. It needs to be an ender pearl. You can't get the ender pearls out of the eyes of ender, can you?
Let's see.
Okay, I'm back.
Oh, why does this guy look like a zombie?
What's this?
Anton the cleric looks like a zombie. Oh, he's infected. What? How'd that happen?
Oh, no, I probably got bitten.
Yeah, where is he?
It says surely there's a cure. What's the cure?
I can unzombificate him pretty easily.
He'll still trade with me. He wants a clay pattern stamp for 4 emeralds.
Where are you at? I see Shiver.
I'm at the village.
Shiver is AFK.
Todd the Armorer will trade...
I'm so sure.
Hey guys, look. Todd the Armorer will trade 1 Sirtis Quartz Crystal and give us 2 emeralds for it.
Oh, that's pretty good. We should take up that deal before he gets done.
Actually, what you do is grab him and send him to follow you and run back home with him.
I wanted...
You should lock him in a room.
I wanted Todd the Armorer.
We should capture him and then hold
okay,
him hostage.
Okay, he's following me while lying in a bed.
Just keep going. He'll fix himself.
He's gonna go across the water on that bed. Oh no, he's upstand.
He's like Jesus.
He's standing up now. Whoa.
He's sleeping.
Oh, they
Jesus.
Just teleport to you like wolves.
Yeah, like dogs.
Teleport.
They teleport.
Well, they teleport.
Oh, I was going the wrong way.
Talala loopsie.
I got turned around and I was not going the right way.
You're walking in the woods, and your phone is dead. You try to find the car, but you're all turned around.
Shia LaBeouf.
Suddenly, out of the corner of the eye, you spot him. Shia LaBeouf.
Anyway.
Why am I getting warped? I haven't even started Thaumcraft. I haven't touched a single Thaumcraft.
Even one Thaumcraft.
Not even one whole... He injected a whole Thaumcraft.
One whole Thaumcraft. Where's Todd? Here's Todd. Come into the house, Todd. Come mingle with the ladies, Todd.
I never liked people who were named Todd.
What? Stay here, Todd.
I don't seem like nice Todds.
Set your home, Todd.
Why are you ending every sentence with the word Todd?
Because I'm talking to Todd.
Oh, I don't have a medding ring.
Don't marry Todd.
Interact. Tell story.
Are you interacting with Todd?
Chat.
Does Todd like
interact.
Your stories?
Tell story. You're terrible.
He doesn't like your stories. Ow! Hey!
Is that a wisp?
There's a wisp. Get rid of it.
I will destroy the wisp.
Kill it. He's shooting the villagers. Or you.
Allahu Akbar.
I'm not sure if it's shooting the villagers or you right now, but it's shooting one of them, so it's a bad thing. Okay, so I'm gonna trade Todd some Sirtis Quartz crystals and get some emeralds.
16 lubricant hoses.
So I got 6 emeralds now. I forget how much emeralds it was supposed to cost me for the diamond leggings. Ow.
Diamond leggings.
Okay, so let's see here. Diamond leggings. I mean, the diamond leggings are disabled. If I got my hands on them...
Hey, it's not disabled. It's diamond leggings with a disability.
We need a pulse jet furnace to get the diamonds out of it.
And okay, let's make a pulse jet furnace. How expensive could that possibly be?
We have to make jet fuel.
And all we have to do is just do the opposite of how you make a steel beam.
I don't think we need...
And don't you need a turbine under it to make it... Have
you need a fractionation unit.
A fractionation unit? Yes.
A fractionation unit.
Fractionation, huh?
A fractionation unit.
Right. I'm gonna have to edit this episode down a bit, so I'm gonna run it a bit longer.
A fractionation unit.
Do you want me to go buy these leggings?
So you want to go buy some leggings?
Some diamond leggings.
That's weird. I'm gonna go swim in the lube. The 50-gallon drum.
Why are you doing this?
55-gallon drum.
Okay. Are you gonna...
The nice thing about using a gasoline engine to power the lubricant is that
right.
You don't need to use the gearbox.
I'm gonna head back down to the village, and I'm gonna trade for those diamond pants. Alright, so...
Unless someone died, and that was
a
zombie
who's this guy?
Out of someone's body.
How can we cure that infected villager, by the way?
I think the same way that she normally would cure.
Todd took me for a ride. Theo over here will trade a Sirtis Quartz for 3 emeralds. What a better deal. Theo has a much better deal on emeralds.
What was Todd giving us?
2 emeralds per Sirtis Quartz.
Oh boy, that's a 33% improvement.
Yeah?
No, 50%. 150%.
Okay, so I'm going to trade
9 billion.
For these diamond pants.
I fell in a hole. I'm going to have to use my lube to get out. Oh, no, I have cobblestone. Okay.
So there's 2 uses for diamond pants. You can make them into wyvern leggings from Interchronic Evolution. Or...
Yeah, that's pretty cheap.
Or you know,
that's the kind of thing Shiva would do, like, right...
Wyvern
right
core, draconium ingots. We need to get a pulse jet furnace so we can extract the diamonds.
Let's see how much a low jet furnace uses.
I don't think we need diamonds to get that.
To run a pulse jet furnace.
A pulse jet furnace.
I know we can get diamonds.
How can we get diamonds?
So we're gonna need obsidian blocks. So we're gonna need a diamond pickaxe.
Anton bit me. I think we need to deal with Anton, guys.
Who?
Anton, the infected villager.
Cage him up.
He's outside of the house now. He's in the village. I don't want him to infect anyone else.
Where is he?
What's the cure for infected villagers?
Hold on, I have a cure.
Is it golden?
Is your cure bullets?
No.
My cure is... We don't have a golden apple.
The cure for infected villagers is a potion weakness.
Where are you?
We don't have those. I'm in the village.
Can you just tell me your coordinates? Because I haven't been to the village.
369, 239. Should I just shoot Anton?
Oh, this fellow?
Yeah.
Hello, you.
Yeah, he might... He bit you.
Not... He bit me. Great.
He gives you weakness when...
Interact. Chat. Arger. Hold on, I've got the final solution.
Yes, we can do that.
There. Now that he is weak and not strong like mother.
Oh no, he might bite Gemma. Gemma's in there now.
Gemma, if you don't evacuate.
Wait, where did Anton go?
He disapparated. Oh, what did he give me? Weakness? Because he bit me.
So where'd he go?
Stupid Zombo.
Did he go back to his home?
For his crimes.
He went back into his house. Hey, we can board him up in there now.
Where's his
house?
Right
here. I blocked up the door.
Oh, it's raining.
No, not there, Waterlubber. The other way. The other one. On the other side of the wall. I blocked the door with cobblestone. Now you can't get out.
So just heads up, there is another way we can get diamonds.
He's healing.
Yeah, okay, so what's the other way to get diamond sheaves?
I gotta make sure he doesn't heal too much.
What?
Pneumatic crap.
How do you get diamonds?
Pressurized reaction.
Well, don't kill him now that he's in there. You don't have to kill him.
No, I'm just gonna make sure he doesn't heal.
He is.
Oh, he's healing. Ah!
Of course he's healing.
Run away!
Just leave him alone. Now that he's trapped, you don't have to worry about it. Hopefully no one else gets infected.
The pressurized reaction chamber, we put eight blocks of coal, you can get a dime or two from it.
Alright, well, let's go into the pneumaticraft then. I mean, I guess we have to make some...
No,
but in order to get...
The pneumaticraft thing is not a good way to get diamonds. The best way to get diamonds is to mine them.
Well, we can't find them.
Or we could fabricate a pick that can gemine the,
fabricate?
Gemine the Oblivion.
The what?
Did you get the diamond? Did you get the diamond spleggings?
I have the diamond leggings. Whatever.
The spleggings.
Spleggings.
Fritz spleggings.
Now, just a heads
Rudy
up.
Tootie point
in order to start pneumaticraft, we're gonna need enough material.
We're not
to
starting pneumaticraft. It's not a good way to get diamonds. I've been through its tech tree. It requires a lot more stuff.
Yeah, it does. Because a lot of steel and crap. But anyway,
no, it doesn't. It doesn't require steel.
We're not starting.
Have you ever played it recently?
Yes, I have played Pneumaticraft. Pneumaticraft? It's like the least efficient way to get diamonds. It's worthless. It's worthless.
You say, let's see.
Yeah, but it's only one that's in reasonable size.
If we want to get a pulse jet furnace. If we want to get a pulse jet furnace.
The least amount of time.
We just need obsidian and a bunch of HSLA steel.
Well, you get obsidian. I'm going to be setting up the stuff to run a pulse jet.
I think I can mine it with the mana steel pick.
You can go mine some then. Go.
Okay, I'm gonna go down the diamond hole. There's obsidian.
I got some glowstone dust. Anyone want it?
Actually, I want some food.
Oh wow.
Where'd you get glowstone dust?
I killed a replicator.
Oh. Oh no way! Does the pulse ship require? It requires 131,000 radians per second. So let's check the max speed.
What?
Oh no, we're gonna need to use diamond if we want to run a pulse jet or an engine that could produce 131,000 bladians per second.
Bladians?
It should probably require a plactionation unit.
Are you sure we need diamond?
Yeah, you need a diamond shaft.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Isn't there a way we can isn't there any way we can cheese it?
Let me calculate that, no.
No?
No.
You mean we need so we...
131 kiloradians. Steel is 57,000 kiloradians.
So
we're gonna need...
So there's no way around it. We can't go that route, because we need diamonds to do it.
Yes. I heard the alarm. Don't think you could silence it. I heard that.
Is it still a dead body down here?
Eh. Good food, I guess.
What?
What?
The dead body?
You know, we could use a few.
Oh, man. I forgot that when I mined that obsidian, it was just going to fall into lava.
I put water down.
I don't have one. I went down here without it. Like a noob.
What a noob.
I know, I'm a noob master. Alright, anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I'm just going to mine up some obsidian. And, anyway, join our Discord if you're interested. And
the Steam group.
Yeah, Steam group.
Don't join the Steam group. Shiva runs it.
It's just a collection of memes. No. And there aren't even very many memes on there. Waterlubber, we need some more memes in the Steam group. And
I'm not doing anything for the Steam group.
And
there is no Steam group.
Oh, man.
It's not official. My Steam group is official. It's called Waterlubber Steam group.
And anyway, like and comment on the video if you enjoyed it. And stay tuned for future episodes. I'm Sentinel.
You never said dislike it if you didn't enjoy it because you're not supposed to.
That's what Linus Tech Tips does.
There's no way. You didn't enjoy this video. It's impossible.
I'm Sentinel H.
This video has no fault.
I'm signing
out.
No, let me do it. I'm signing out.